Let's hope Santa chops us out this Christmas. Rock and roll is here to stay.